you, Mr. Sam Dunaby.
Sam Dunaby, the Encyclopedia Arena Government, and I adamantly support those folks who just spoke. One of the main situations is that any of the money that you provide, the matching funds double and triple and quadruple that amount of money. So seniors' facilities have to be saved and helped and promoted. As a matter of fact, as a member of the Two-Body Yankees band, I do lots of concerts, volunteer concerts for those folks. For those people who've been living in a cellar and don't know who Sam Dunaby is, I'm Sam Dunaby. I'm the Encyclopedia of Reno Government. I don't usually come to these meetings quite this early, as Mr. Mayor thought I was usually sleeping until the noon meeting. But anyway, I'm an Air Force Academy graduate. I spent many years flying fighters and bombers, defending our nation. After my airline that I flew for 30 years, after Pan Am was blown out of business over Lockerbie, I started my new career, unpaid career, of coming to these city council meetings and all the other, most of the other government meetings. And I have been neglecting the school board, but nobody's ever really invited me to go there anyway. So, as a matter of fact, nobody's ever invited me to come to the city council meetings. That's right. I'm here to speak on two things. One, you see the headline right here. The GOP. GOP means the Republican Caucus. That's the voting group, the folks voting for the who they want to nominate as president. They're saying there's a big problem with the caucus voting situation, that maybe votes were being stolen or misplaced, and they want to switch over to a primary type system that is used normally. Let me tell you right now, the primary system is even more susceptible to vote stealing than a caucus situation. What America has to do, what Nevada has to do, is go back to age-old way paper voting, where you can see your neighbor vote and you count all the votes in one little room, 50 different places, 100 different places around the community, and each one is done individually. You vote into that Sequoia voting machine. It's just a video game that nobody knows anything about, subject to tampering. It's outlawed in California. What we need to do is we need to promote the fact, advertise the fact that vote stealing is a capital crime. Anybody who caught stealing votes should be tarred and feathered slowly, and then they should be drawn and quartered slowly. There's nothing worse in America than stealing votes. Nothing. We have no way of even knowing if any of you really belong at that dais when you consider that we have the worst voting situation, vote stealing, or maybe the best vote stealing, the most successful vote stealing operation in America right here in Nevada with the Sequoia machine. Last but not least, I highly recommend that you do not disband the fire department. Keep that merger alive. It may not be perfect, but it needs to stay the way it is. If it had been disbanded and separated, those tragic fires recently would be even more tragic.